do anything.
Here comes the wrecking ball.
I saw out of the corner of my eye this red streak going around the outside.
Yes.
Oh, that's the one!
Chastain did a video game move!
It's just the reality and the video game move that just really surprises me about him being a pretty crazy driver.
I thought I was just the coolest thing.
Oh, Chastain is road riding! Oh my God! Oh my God!
What did he do?
This is wild.
That's one of the greatest moves I've ever seen.
Holy
really, from right here off at four, coming to take the white, it was the only thought that was in my mind. It was a bigger impact than I thought. I actually let go of the wheel right here in the middle. The G-forces were so strong, I pinned my hands over.
That was ridiculous, dude.
The risk has to be worth the reward, I think, for a bid to go fight for a championship. It's just life goals.
I went absolutely berserk.
Really cool to go home with the rest of my family that doesn't get to travel with me and hear their stories of where they were at. My Uncle Richie left the room because he didn't want to watch the last lap, and then he heard him screaming and he came running back in.
It just doesn't look real.
Holy cow. Did he pass people doing that? Yeah, he got in the final four doing that.
Jones, he didn't like it. He did not like it. And I love it.
Nothing in the rule book says you can't, right?
Never, ever, ever has there been a move like we just saw.
I'm proud that I did it, that it worked, and selfishly glad that no one else gets to do it. And, yeah, I'm happy about that.